what you see on the news. With people killing each other. Black people dying everywhere. It just don't make no sense.
And residents say they are tired of living in fear.
While we kill our people, neglect the babies, we under attack. The world is crazy, lock us in prison, contaminate food, poison the water, supplies with tube, with self-annihilation, depopulations, there's no salvation, we're Lord's celebration, following doctrine, new age religion, Trump is president, a new world order, closing the border, produce unconscious order, 4 years of college, in debt for quarters, self-medication, weed is now legal, diabolical plotters, who initiate evil, lethal sequels in this plant, corrupt man, do a play. Hands named Nate the church band, misguiding the lost, the battle with war was all but naught, the system destroyed.
Well, Atlanta police say the majority of these crimes are being committed by gang members. Fox 5's Natalie Pozo got a rare and exclusive look inside the Atlanta police gang unit. She joins us live from the Atlanta police headquarters with what that unit is doing to deal with this growing problem.
And residents say they are tired of living in fear.
Captain the slave chain, call it the chain king. How can we maintain we're not in the same game? Devil my main frame, we share the same pain. Manipulate the game plan so we can change things. Y'all see, a disrespectful, don't feel regretful about that accent, that unacceptable. A good ass whipping, OGs to set them straight. Sit your ass down, I have a face to face. Young punk smell like skunk, last night you got bound. Find yourself in a funk, see you, yeah, you blunt. Now you're in the streets, got shots, you got beef. Now the police finna turn up the heat. Another statistic, you caught up in the lie, you make the wrong slide, and then you die. You think life a joke. Now you understand why when you see a man cry with tears in his eyes.
Everybody say the same thing. He looks like a baby. He looks like a baby until they stick a gun in your face.
Holdups, purse snatchings, armed robberies, and carjackings. The same thing day after day, and the problem only seems to be getting worse. For weeks now, we've been telling you about the spike in crime, especially at the gas pump.
Wickedness rampant, my mindset branch, I'm emotionally damaged, on the edge of panic, see the whole picture, they got us all shot, now we must adapt, or feel the impact, here's the time for hunger, bomb drop on bunkers, who created this monster, political hunters, send souls to kill, watch the blood spill, many lives are lost, some hide behind shields, on treacherous battlefield, that mold loose limb, hear the cries of kids, witness the grim effects of war. So cities where body parts lay, blown apart by grenades where you lay your grave. A slave suicide, a bizarre harbor, all the screams of death and sorrow. It follows, the guilt of innocent is being taken. You hear the burning call with the dead awaken.
Now I want to look at the nature of man and the nature of woman. Because unless we know the nature of a thing, we don't understand the actions of that which we're looking at. Y'all all right? Look at the Bible. It says, after God made the man, he said, multiply, replenish the earth, subdue it. And he gave the man power and dominion over the fowl of the air, the fish of the sea, and every creeping thing that crawls upon the earth. Do you know why? There's not a lot of men in the church, but there's a lot of men in Union Temple Baptist. You don't see men like this in church. You don't see men like this in church. Church got a lot of old men.